Sports.
I got a feeling that we got a chemistry. Give me what's on your mind. Telling me everything, but it ain't happening. Wish I could read your vibe. Making movements. Now I don't think you're looking for. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ready, been waiting here. Can we get out of here? Wanna get you alone. So if you're into me, I got the energy. Why are you on your phone? Cause the truth is, I'm not really looking for. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. I don't see nothing wrong with you and me getting along. So sway with me, don't speak. Stay with me. Baby, are you tired? Wanna get out. Honestly, I don't care, we can go anywhere. Wanna see how this goes. But the truth is, all this acting cool is kinda useless. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Morning is coming in, tell me you're feeling it. Don't wanna go home. Got other plans I could make. If you're gonna stay, girl, let me know. Don't you waste it. Don't be acting stupid, cause you.
One of the great things about football is that no one knows for sure what's going to happen. Let's see what unfolds here tonight. I'm Derek Ray, here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to. It is Juventus taking on Real Madrid.
Yeah, the long road to the final starts here in game one. Always think that if you win your home games and don't lose your away games, you've got a good chance of progressing.
And the starting lineup for Juventus. Wojciech Szczęsny starts in goal. Sami Khedira plays with Miralem Pjanic in central midfield. And leading the attack today is the hard to contain Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, it's unavoidable. We always have to talk up Cristiano Ronaldo on the big stage. And here is Dybala. Douglas Costa at the ready. That will give them quite the lift. An early opening goal lead.
Well, you always want to start quickly, and there's certainly a quick start there. What a finish.
Well, as you can see, it's really superb play. He thinks a lot quicker than anyone else. He gets his head on it. It's a great finish.
And underway once more. It is advantage Juventus. he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Cristiano Ronaldo. And now Douglas Costa. Now what could... And he's broken free! Can he beat the goalkeeper? Will it come back to haunt them? A golden opportunity, squandered Lee.
What a chance. That was the game right there.
Real Madrid have given us away. And now Ronaldo with teammates in support. Dybala. Running with the ball confidently. Let's see what he has in store for them. Can they convert? He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh my. Why? How? So many questions.
Is Varane. Oh, he's lost possession. Rafael Varane. And they'll have to throw it back in play. Pjanic now. And now Ronaldo. A Juventus corner forthcoming. Driven in the corner, attending to his defensive chores. He has plenty of support. It's with Dybala. And Dybala gives it a go! Straightforward piece of goalkeeping following that long shot, Lee.
Yeah, concentration when the ball's in the air for that long. Just get behind it, get your hands up.
Modric. The tackle crisp and accurate. Can he put it away? And a goal! Cristiano Ronaldo!
Well, arguably the best player in the world.
So, 2-0 now. Benzema. Move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Casemiro lost the ball. It's with Dani Ceballos. Here's Ramos. A lot of forward thrust here from Ronaldo. Now what can he do from this excellent position? And Ronaldo sends it in. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky.
Isco has it. Well, great read there to intercept. He has teammates to play it to. Matuidi. Pjanic. This is Gareth Bale. Carvajal. And a strong tackle. The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Benzema. Matuidi. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. Second half is underway with Real Madrid chasing this. Isco has it. Dybala. I must say, no shortage of space. Dybala plays it into the centre, and it's gone behind for the corner. Well, what about that opportunity a few minutes ago? We can see it again now. Pjanic firing it over, and a goal here! Accuracy with the header!